Hi, that is Dennis. Welcome to my channel and thank you for subscribing. Before we begin, I would like to torture you a little bit with my accent and share a few things. First of all, I want to say a huge and sincere thank you to the NVIDIA Company, who supported me with this beast of a graphic card that has given me the possibility to train new models and to test new neural networks much faster than before. Thanks, Quadro team, you're awesome! Secondly, my last video about Berlin from 1945 was blocked by the copyright owners. I repeatedly contacted them, and even though I'm not trying to monetize their video, mentioning all the source, and did it for education purposes, they have refused to allow me to use their footage. This situation doesn't spark joy for me, because I spent 2 weeks upscaling that video, and it makes me quite sad. So, I decided to take a break for a few weeks from historical video enhancement and present to you a new topic for this channel, which I call
AI stuff.
In those videos, I'll do strange and funny
or unfunny
things with different algorithms. Oh, and by the way, even this song is generated by a neural network. So in this episode, I have applied a bunch of different neural networks in an attempt to generate realistic faces of people from famous paintings. In the result, you will see an estimation of the face. So we can consider those faces as historically accurate, but it is a fun thing to do. Oh, and in the end of the video, you will find all of the algos that I used. I hope you enjoyed. In the video, I've borrowed those people's facial expressions. I hope they don't mind. You can easily replicate this process by using those tools. And if you have watched the entire video, here's a small nightmare fuel bonus for you. All my failed attempts to generate faces for this video. Thanks for watching, let me know what you think in the comments below.